podcast.
Man, I was just thinking about my costume and I scared myself. You guys are gonna be so scared. You will pack up your things and leave town. It involves a lot of fake blood, fake things, fake rotting flesh, fake bones. Till the last minute to get costumes. We got plenty of time. I mean, look at the building.
It's huge.
There's always the hobo option.
Did not. We've been doing super important things.
If we don't find costumes, we can't go to the park. And if we don't go to the park, we can't pop for anything. This is the worst day ever.
Still one place we could look. You're right. There's still one option.
Oh, don't you say it.
No, 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 no.
I can't go to the mall.
No, no.
Come on, I'll go left. You go.
Cheers!
Oh, man. This is heaven.
Okay, 5 more minutes. We fall asleep, we don't got a party to get to.
Oh, don't you worry.
We won't fall asleep. Everyone's gone.
Back to a size 1/4.
Hello, everyone.
It was, I don't know what it was. A goblin? A spirit? A specter? A phantom?
Come on, you little blue worm. Let's go.
Why do not zombies eat clowns?
Why not eat clowns?
Because they taste funny.